Hello everyone, welcome to my 100th video here on YouTube. I'm Sparrow557 and this is the very first time I'm doing a PS2 demo disc. So, this is gonna be hopefully fun. I've never done a PS2 demo disc before and I haven't done a proper demo disc for about a year, so this is a PS2 demo disc from 2001, I think. And the demo disc doesn't have a name on the disc, it's just blue, and it just says 2001 on it, so I don't really know what to call it, so I'm just gonna call it whatever the video title is. I'm trying to record this, and if you leave it, it plays by itself, just like when it releases 99. Where was it? I think it goes in alphabetical order, so. I've tried recording this with an Elgato, but it doesn't really work. So, well, at least right now, but maybe tomorrow I'm gonna get something for it. So I'm just recording with my EasyCap. It's kind of awkward, but I'm just gonna have to go with it. And if the quality is bad, then I apologize, but, you know, I've tried doing this with the Elgato and it doesn't work yet. But I will hopefully fix that for future PS2 demos or PS2 games. So, the first game on this disc is Airblade, Dark Cloud, Dove May Cry, that's going to be interesting, Dropship United Peace Force, Gran Turismo 3, Jak And Daxter, that's a video, it tells you at the bottom if it's on the side, if it's a game or video. Klonoa 2, Lunatea's Fail, Moto GP 2, WWF Smackdown, Just Bring It, Saw Reaver 2, Legacy of Kain. I've actually played the first one on a demo, on Euro Demo 103, so. Wait, is that? No, it's an extra, okay. This is Football 2002, Wipeout Fusion, and WRC, World Rally Championship. Something called A-Spec, I don't know, and that's it. So there's a lot of stuff on this disc, so I don't know how long it's going to be, but let's start with Airblade here. I think this is kind of like a skateboarding game or something, so okay, I just want to make sure that I'm recording okay here, because yeah, I haven't done this, I haven't recorded like this in a while, so not sure if everything sounds okay or if my microphone is okay. So we're just gonna go with it. Is that a video game company? Did they actually call themselves Pornstar? Because I've never heard of them. But anyway, what do we have here? Single player, let's just go with that. I guess story mode is the only thing we can do to downtown, okay. So, I'm probably going to be terrible at this, because I always am. Skateboarding games. Not sure. Okay, right. Trick, grab, grind. I guess we're just gonna go with it. Just hope for the best. Please hold a cutscene. What? I guess this isn't in the final game then, if it's placeholder. Okay. Alright, well, let's. We can do this? Wait, why can't I move? Oh, okay, now we can. I'm playing this on a small screen as well because of my easy cap, so this isn't gonna go well. Right, so I'm just gonna go where the arrow goes. Wait, you can speed up by pressing R2. Yes! Got a billboard. Plus 10 out seconds. Can I turn the camera? Oh, no. Why am I going into the wall? Wait, turn the camera. What the hell? I'm gonna go down. Okay, where do we have to go? Oh, how am I gonna get up? How am I gonna get up there? Wait, this song sounds familiar. I don't know why. Like, this part that's going right now, this bit, I swear I've heard it before. Like, it's like a sample or something. And this bit as well. I think it's from another song. What am I doing? Okay, I need to speed up and... Yeah, that's good. Oh, I think you get a boost for getting points. So, please. Oh, I got points there. Oh, what the hell? Come on, go. This is really weird to control. Why can't I get over there? Whoa, what happened there? I glitched through it. What the... No, we've got a minute left. What the hell? I thought... Wait, it seems like R3 doesn't... The right stick doesn't do anything. Oh! Okay. This is really bad. I think it's lagging for me. Because I can't do this properly. So... Right. Right, I think I need to... Oh, what the hell? Come on, I just wanna... Oh, I've got 20 seconds before the end of the demo. Oh, come on, right, get the... Oh, I missed. I got points, but don't think it means anything. Oh, I can't... Why can't I get up here? That's... You would think it's easy to get up here, but no. And, out of time. Okay. Well, that's it for that demo. You just completed that Airblade demo. Here's all the stuff for it. Okay, I'm back, sorry for that, and I guess we're gonna go on to Dark Cloud now. So this is probably gonna take a while, because it's a long demo. Okay, that's all the stuff, buttons for the game. I think this is a really good game. I really should get this game, but I don't know why I haven't got it yet, but I think it's kind of hard to find, and it's like... It's rare and it's expensive, so... But, I think I remember watching people do Let's Plays of this game a few years ago, so... it'll be interesting to play this again. Okay, well, push that button, okay. I guess I'm just gonna go with it. Alright, Dark Cloud. Don't know what I was going to talk about, but... Wait, option? What does option do? Oh, I remember that sound. I think I remember watching a prototype of this game, like... Because I think that this was one of the very first games for the PS2. So... Yeah, I think... I remember that sound is in the... prototype, or beta, or beta, or whatever you want to call it. So, Okay, well, we've got all this. I'm probably going to skip a lot of things because I don't want this video to go too long, and, you know, this demo is going to be long, so... I think... What was I going to say? I've forgotten. So this is my 100th video, as you all know. And, you know, I'm really glad I've done 100 videos. Because it's actually a lot, and it's hard work to do these videos and, you know, edit and render them. Because it takes forever, so I think doing 100 videos is, you know, it's an achievement. Okay, Tone, he's called. The character you play as in this game. He's called Tone. I don't know what I was going to say. Okay, well, I guess we'll just watch this cutscene. Oh, okay. Sorry. I didn't know that it started. Right. We're getting to the game now. I mean, that was a real long cutscene, but now we can get to the game, finally. Okay, so I haven't played this in a long time, so I remember playing this. Is it still another cutscene? Because I don't even know if I should be doing this, because I mean, it's not the full game, so I mean, does that really matter? Or I don't know. Okay, open your eyes, wake up, hey. So now it seems like we're getting to the game. I guess the village got destroyed or something. Alright, Dark Genie, okay. So he's the I've forgotten what you call it. But yeah, he's the final boss or something. Oh, I remember this song. Wait. I don't know, but this song is kind of scary. Restore the world. Okay. Yeah, you have to rebuild things in this game. Yeah, restore it. Yeah, he's explaining. You can make new. You could even make it better than it was before. Okay, right. I just want to get to the demo at this point because, I mean, yeah, I want to get to the gameplay. Don't know if I should have shown all those cutscenes, or maybe what's going to happen is I'm going to upload the video and it's going to get matched content by third party and I won't be able to show it anyway, or I don't know. I have no idea what's happening right now. I could be talking to myself and you'll never hear this at all. So, actually that was funny. At the same time it said something about you being able to hear him. Okay, yes. Now we can finally start after, what, 12 minutes or something of cutscenes. I mean, that's a bit too much for a demo, but I guess that's good, that, you know, putting something of the full game in the demo. Okay, so this is the inventory, don't really need to do that. I guess I'm gonna wait. Do we go in here? Is this where we go? Okay, you press X, you open stuff. This song is kind of sad, I don't know why. It's just sad, I don't know. Okay. Can't really read it probably because it's on a small screen, but, well, wait, what? Oh, okay, it's telling us where we have to go and... Right, okay. This is the cave here. Alright. If you get into trouble, come back here. I think dungeons in this game are quite good. So we'll get to it in a bit. No. Wait, is it saying something different now? Wait, what? They didn't put a space between D and cave? What? Okay, well, this is a demo, so maybe they changed that. I would have to play the full game to see that, or maybe watch a let's play of the game. Can we go up here? Can you pick stuff up with X? Or interact? Don't really know. Can't really. Oh, no. Okay. Can go in here. Spiky bugs coming out? Oh, okay. Perfectly acquired. Don't know what that does, but okay. And yes, we can go in here now, but don't think there's anything else. Okay. Right, okay. He's just saying the same stuff again. So, what? So now we can. Wait, edit mode? Oh, yeah, you can edit by pressing. Select and you can rebuild the town or something. No, I don't want to do that. How do I exit? Because I don't want to do this. Why can you save the game? Wait, it doesn't let you save, that's weird. How do I exit out of here? Oh, okay. I did press select again and it didn't work. Oh, actually, that's cool. You can just teleport by doing that, and then you over here. So that's kind of cool with this game. So I just want to go all the way over here, I think. Oh, there we go. I think I want to go... Wait, one, but I can't go through that. Wait, have I? Oh, I think I want to go over here. That's where I want to go. To that cave. Okay, so we just... Wait, you square? Okay. Where is it? Oh, it's the first one. Right, so now we're going in Divine Beast Cave. So... Oh yeah, this is... Dungeon. Wait, you have to switch to 4. Okay, B1, I guess. Just go with it. I wish I could be recording this with the Elgato, but it doesn't work, so I'm having to use a different microphone as well because it won't work with this one. Oh, with this setup. So, okay. I wonder if. Like, what happens if you die? Would the demo just end, or. Maybe. I was wondering. Okay. Wow. Okay, well, I mean, this is a lot for demo, you know, doing all this, you know, telling you you can exit dungeon and come back, or, you know, whatever, and, yeah, it's, pretty weird, because this feels like it's the full game already. So, I think that's the thing, they made PS2 demos way longer, and yeah, and I've never played a PS3 demo before, and I've never seen a PS3 demo, so like, no one has done a PS3 demo disc, you know, like an official UK PlayStation magazine PS3 demo. I've never seen them, so I don't know what they're like, but you know, now I'm gonna do PS2 ones. I have a few of the PS2 ones, and I think I'm still gonna do PS1 demos as well, because I still have a few of those that I haven't done yet, so I might do them. Okay, got something. Kevin, I guess that's something for the village. You can attack by pressing X, and the speed goes down when you use it. Okay, you can lock on by pressing circle, which is weird. Oh no, you don't have to hold it. So, for a second I thought you did have to hold it, and... Okay, pumped with energy. If I remember correctly, those circles that I just went into can give you random stuff. It could improve you, or it could make you be poisoned or something. If I remember correctly. What did I just say? And then I get poisoned? Oh, what the hell? That would be my luck. How do I, recover from poison then? No. Wait, I've got 20 out of 70 health. Okay, I think I just wanna go to the exit. Oh, if there's a chest here. So, can I open it? Oh, okay, there we go. Thought I wasn't gonna do it. Fire acquired. Wait, can I use fire? Let's see. Escape powder, okay. Repair powder. Repairs your weapons. Am I still poisoned though? I don't know, because I haven't seen my health go down. Did I get over the poison already? I wonder. Oh, is there a big chest here? Okay. I think some big chests turn into enemies sometimes. Yeah, I think it's random. Okay, fence. Not that we're gonna use all our stuff, because, you know, it would take a long time, and I don't really know how to do it, but Yeah, probably not going to do that much in this demo because it would take a real long time, and I just want to show it off and just do this for my 100th video. And there's still a ton more demos on this disc, so... Okay, just follow the map. I think we have to go down here. Can we run or something? Okay, R1 and L1 turns the camera. R2 is first person. Don't know why you would want to do first person, but okay. Maybe there's something later. And the right stick also turns the camera as well. Wait, is this the entrance? Wait, was I meant to go this way? Oh no, I see it. It expands the more you go on the map. So yeah. Hello, enemies. Where are they? Okay, there we go. Kill him. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Get these things. I don't know what these are. Are they like... I don't know. Okay, yep. Skeleton. I mean, just keep tapping X, really, just to kill him. With the sword. But I'm pretty sure there's other weapons later. We can still get this while we're... while enemies are around. Where is it? Oh, he's turned his back on me, so... Oh, what? Why is he running over there? That was... No. One health! Oh no! Okay. That was, really scary. Do I use this? Do I put it on him? Yes, okay. Wait, what? Wait, no. That wasn't what you do. Wait, bread? Wait, yeah, I think... Yeah, there we go. It said it recovers it a little bit, but that gave me 50 health. So... Right, that's that. Don't think there's any way to go faster. Don't think so. Wait, oh no, okay. The directional button just choose those things up there, so... Solve that. Okay, I guess we just go back now because there's nothing here. Guess we go up here. And I can see an exit there, so. Yeah, why wasn't that there before though? Or did I not see it or what? Don't know, but. Okay, camp. This game is really good. I really want to get the full game of this, but it's probably expensive. But, I don't know. Okay, I think you go in the water to get more water so that you don't run out. Yeah, okay, recover health and thirst. Okay. So, you've got to watch your... first meter and health. So water recovers it, so that's great. Oh, but that means I shouldn't have used the bread then, because I could have just gone in the water. But oh well. Okay, get going. Wait, what? What's the sound? Oh no, what? Oh no, my sword's gonna break. I think we use... Yep, we use that. Wait, do I just take it over here? Yeah, there we go. I hope, yeah. Okay, that did it. Wait, what? Oh, they're in here. No, what? Okay, you press that cut and then it locks on for you. And you don't have to hold it. Oh no, no, not again! Damn it. I wonder if going in the water would get rid of poison. Wait, let's see. Well, if it doesn't, it's not going to take away my health because I'm in the water, so... Does it go away on its own, I guess, after a while? When's it going to stop poisoning? Okay, Metro. Oh, I'm still poisoned. So just keep going in the water and then you're good. But you'll have to wait until it goes, I think. Or can I actually do something to get rid of it? Wait, Dragonite, antidote? Yeah, I guess I'll use that. But I mean, what if I get poisoned again? I mean, I don't have an antidote. I wonder what's gonna happen. Okay, road. Nothing else here, I don't think. Can't really see, well, because the screen is dark. And it's small, and yeah. So I'm sorry. I apologize again, but I mean, I didn't want to do it like this. I wanted to use the Elgato, but I mean, the PS2 doesn't record on the Elgato for some reason. Well, it does, but it doesn't work on my TV, so. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. It just won't work on my TV, so. Yeah, and if I just use my computer screen, it's just laggy, and I can't really do that. Okay, use item. Oh, okay, I guess I could just press square and then for... Actually, I wonder if I can. Don't know, but... wait, but we don't have a key, so... No, get him. Okay, that's that guy done. Okay, another room here. That's good that the map is always showing, instead of, you know, having to get that out all the time. Okay, I think... Okay, use item where you want. Wait, do I use that? Oh, no. Okay. Well, how do I get in here then? That? No. Maybe this? No. Well then, I don't know what I need, because it's not going to be... It's not going to be... that. So... Rusty wheels. What do I need then? I mean, I need something... To make it go... Make it not have rusty wheels. I think I go down, yeah. I don't know, but we can't go through here, so... Because we need the key. So, this is very complicated here. How about this? I've been playing this demo for a while now, but I kind of expected that. What's this red dot here? Okay, so the chest is the thing, and can you please open it? Oh, you do it from this side? Map? Okay, well, map, I mean, that's not gonna really help. Okay, so we've gotta find the dots. Okay, I can see one down there. So what's going on here, and get the chest down here, because, yeah, I've realised the dots are the chests, or, you know, items, or things to open. So that's what we need. Okay, can I please get lock on? Oh, yes! Oh, and that... What did that do? Don't know. Wait, where is it? Wait, what? Is that all it was? It was just a skeleton? Or was it? Was that an item? Wait, why can't I use items? Nope, nothing. Nothing here. What? Wait, what then? Oh, I can use. I can use that as well. Okay, well. Don't think. Wait, what can I. What can I do here? Elise. Oh, okay. Right, we don't have any yet. I remember that. Got all this. For the village. Well, where do I go now? Because there is nothing left. Right, there's nothing on the map, unless... I don't know. I don't want to be stuck here for another, you know, lot of time. So... don't really know what to do. That's just a rock in the middle there, where the circle is on the map. Well, I can't really find what to do. Maybe we just leave the dungeon and then talk to the guy and then maybe have to come back. I think that's what you might have to do. So I guess I'm going to try it. I think this is the entrance down here where the queen is. So that is where I'm going to go. Yeah, here. Wait, how do I exit the dungeon then? Wait, that looks really pixely. Don't know why. Well, do I just do that? Escape? Wait, do I put it here? Wait, what do I do? Wait, why can't I press square anymore to open items? Okay, I really don't know what to do now. I'm stuck. Can't I just use it? Can I just put it here? No. There. What? I can't do anything with it. Okay, well, I don't know what to do. Shall I just... I don't know what to do. I really want to find out what you have to do. Okay, you can switch weapons here. Okay, I bet... I think I'll stick with that. Wait, leave dungeon? Oh, what? Oh, that's all you had to do? Oh, what? Why didn't I see that before? Oh, okay. Okay, so it seems like, yeah, I was meant to do that. I'm sure I just left all along. Yes, okay, that's all we need to do. Get that. Alright. I mean, sounds pretty simple. You can arrange them as you wish, I think it just said. Okay, so you have to keep going back and forth. Right, okay. Make it a bit technical. Select and go to edit mode. Oh, okay. Now they're explaining, you know, all that stuff. Alright. But I guess... I don't know if it's going to let me do any more, though. Okay, manual. right? So, so yeah, I had to leave the dungeon, and all I had to do was press, just leave dungeon on the menu. So, right, so do I do it now, then? I mean, can I put on wherever I want? Okay, right, what do we have here? Metro's house. Don't know what goes there yet. Can I just put it? Wait, where do I have to put it? Is there a specific place you have to put it? I wonder. Don't know, but okay, can move it. But I think I'll put something else down. Wait, Karen. Wait, do you have to find out where things go? Yeah. Don't know how you do that. I've forgotten. Wait, maybe that. Oh, wow. Yeah, that would have to go in the. Maybe this goes. Wait, but it says there's at least two things that we know goes here. Right? I don't know. Because there's nothing else here. No? Okay. Wait. No, I don't want to do that. How do I get out of this? Can I not exit? Really? Wait, can I just... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, duh. You put it down and then exit. Okay, well... Wait, I was trying to put down the... Like, can you put the tree? Yeah, okay. Wait, what? You can do... You can... Wait, oh, okay, I see. You can do three of them. Wait, road... Wait, where do you put the road then? Not really sure. But I mean, this is kind of cool. You know, we can customize stuff. Wait, what? Wait, okay, river. And you can extend the river and... Yeah, that's kind of weird. Wait, why is the, like, that in the middle? That's weird. Oh, okay, can I do five? Okay. What do I want to do here? Well, I don't know what else to do. I guess I'll just go down. Wait, what? Okay. Adventure tape one, dusk. Okay, so now I can actually go to things that fell. The river, and well, it's not very good. I think it looks like a number 9, so that's kind of weird that I did that. Wait, is there something here? Oh, yeah, there is. Okay, bread acquired. I guess I can. Oh, talk to him. Wait, what? Okay, I didn't know it was going to do that. Ask my big bro. Wait. I think they actually tell you. Okay, yeah. Expand my room and the barbell. Put that outside. Okay, wait, can we climb the ladder? No. I think we can go in. Well, I mean, do I put stuff in the house then? No, you can't do that. Can we check things here? No. Wait, why is the $2? It's pretty weird. Okay, I guess I'll just go out, because there's there doesn't seem to be anything in here. Do I just go back to the other house? Maybe? Over here? Wait, actually, why am I walking? I can just do that. Yeah, there we go. Because, you know, it's more quicker that way, and yeah. So, do we have to talk to this guy again? Okay. To advance subsequent falls in the Van Beek's cave. Oh, okay. Right. Thumb's crest. Right. Oh, okay, so it's somewhere on every floor. Okay, right. And does he say anything else? Nope, that's all he says. And so, do we have it? Wait. Do we? Oh, did your stomach automatically upgrade our stuff? Or put stuff? Give us stuff? I don't know. Fire? Wait, we can't. Why couldn't I use that before in the dungeon? Am I understanding this? Okay, well, maybe we don't have it, and maybe we have to get a monster to it. Wait, what? Wait, oh. Nothing there. Okay, well, this has been going on a long time. I'm not sure what else to do. Oh, it's getting sunset. I think this game has day and night time. And it just turns from day to night. Do I go back to the dungeon now? Or I wonder if I even can, because, I mean, it's the demo, so... Wait, do I go through here? I hope this is what I'm meant to do. Go back in here. I imagine the demo's gonna end soon. Because, I mean, we've been playing it for a long time. And this video is going to take ages to run out, and we haven't even done anything else yet, so... Who knows how long this video is going to be. Right, so I want it just... The map is back to normal. No! Wait, are we on B2 now? Wait, hold on. What? What floor are we on? Did it say it was on B1 or B2? I don't know. Okay, yeah. Right. Wait, I think this seems different, so... Maybe it is. Maybe it's something else. No, oh, get off. Wait, am I poisoned? No. Okay. Is this the same? Wait. Well, it's not here. So, nope. So I guess I'm gonna have to kill an enemy to get it. This is another chest, so, Wait. It's locked, forcing it may open, a trap. Force the chest open by guessing the trap. Oh, no. Okay, I think I remember this. I think it's just random. I don't know. I think curse. What? How did I do that? That was just a guess. Well, thank God for that. Wow. There was no way of me knowing that, so... wonder if any of the enemies are gonna give me the thing. Oh no! Well, where's the water then? I have no idea. But I'll have to keep my eye on the health. No! Okay, and the side's gonna break. Oh, wait! Oh, okay, I thought it was gonna be the crest that we need. Okay, here's water, thank God. Right. Well, actually, this is good, because he can't actually hurt me if I'm near the water. Oh no, my sword's gonna break. No, what? Oh, I've got 36 health. It'll be broken if you don't do something. Wait, am I using that? Wait, repair? Okay, there we go. Wait, can you upgrade it? What? Upgrade? Wait, what? I didn't know. What am I upgrading with? Okay. Oh, I can't do it again. Wait, build up? What? Oh, we've got something else now. Okay, wait, is that it? Yes, I've got it! Yes! Yes! Okay, well, I've got it, so... might as well just, you know, go to it. And... magical crystal. Okay, well, yes, that's all I needed. So I think... I mean, I could explore this dungeon more, but... I think I just wanna, you know... get to the end. Why did I press X? Okay, right now we can do it. Where is it? Oh, it's this. So, what? Are you kidding? But okay. Wait. What am I doing wrong here? Okay, well that's... why am I getting confused? That's not what we need that for. We need that to go to the next floor. So... wait, I wonder if... I guess I'll just guess. Poison? No! No! Okay, well... wait, I guess... I'll just keep trying then. No! Wait, but it didn't hurt me though. That's weird. Oh no, I think it cursed me. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, I should have known it the first time then. Okay, so we've got another sword. I think I'm gonna use that. Gladius. Okay. I might as well use it. How do you get rid of the curse then? I have no idea. Okay, open the chest. Skyhunter, I don't know what that is. Okay, well, I guess I think this dungeon is different. Wait, can I just... no, that's entrance. Okay, well, I don't know what to do here, because, I mean, this demo has gone a really long time already, and we haven't even gotten to the proper stuff, not the rest of it. Okay. Do I have to kill all the enemies? Don't know. Okay, oh, okay, I guess I just do it here and... Okay, right. Okay, you press X and you go to the next floor. Right. But you can still leave, it said. If you did something. Okay, wait, what? What's going on here? Oh, it's a cat. I wonder when this... I mean, I don't know how long this demo is, because it's been going on a really long time. I thought it would have ended, like, I thought it would only let you do 1-4, but no. Not that it's a bad thing, but, you know, because that's very impressive for a demo, to have, you know, a lot of content in it. Opposed to PS1 demos that don't have much. So, well, I guess, you know, Tombi has a pretty long demo. But I don't know, maybe this is even longer than Tombi in the PS1 demos. Oh no, what? I died. I didn't even know. Turns now destroyed. Wait, what? Ah, okay, we're going back to the village, but I mean there's probably a lot more you can do. But I think I'm just gonna quit the demo because it's gone on too long. Well, yes, you can do start and select. Okay, it tells you what you can do in the game. So there we go. That crowd. Wow, that was very long. So yes, that crowd came out in 2001, as it said. So now we can move on. I think, yeah, we're gonna go with Devil May Cry now, and I've actually played Devil May Cry games. Okay, so it's just a video. I think it's like B-roll footage or something, so... The Devil May Cry games are pretty good. So... this is going to be interesting to see. I wonder if there's any differences with this video compared to the full game.
Time to go to work, guys.
Okay, so, I like the Devil May Cry games, so I'm currently playing Devil May Cry 2. I'm trying to go through hard mode with Lucia, and I can see why people don't like Devil May Cry 2 now. After playing it before, I couldn't understand, but now I understand. It's not as good as the first at all. It feels very, like, not much to it or something. But the first one is very good, and I've heard the third one is good. So I hope to play the third one soon. Okay, well, this looks pretty, you know, similar so far. There's not really any big differences I'm seeing here. I mean, this looks all the same. Okay, I guess this bit looks a bit different because I think the contrast looks way too high or something like that. Or maybe that's just how they recorded it. Maybe it's not like that at all, really, but I don't know. Yeah, the Devil May Cry games are pretty good, so yeah, I don't know what else to say about them right now. Maybe, I mean, should I do a let's play of the games? Don't know. That's gonna be, don't know, because, you know, pretty difficult. But we'll see. Maybe I will. Okay, well, that's it. So, that was just a video. It's a shame it wasn't playable, but oh well. So, next up we have Dropship. Most of these are videos. Ooh, Klonoa 2 is going to be, I'm going to spend a bit of time on that, because, well, maybe not that much, but I've actually played Klonoa 2. So, yeah, I actually have the game. So, because I played the demo and it's pretty fun, so, there's still a lot more to do, but I'm thinking I might stop recording for now and I might come back to this another time. Okay, most of these are videos, so... I think I might stop crying for now and I will get back to this another time. Okay everyone, welcome back to this PS2 demo disc from 2001. I'm back and I'm now recording this with the Elgato. So, yeah, finally got it to work with a converter thing from AV to HDMI. So, yeah, hopefully the quality is better. And this way, doing it this way is way more easier because I can do it on my TV. But I mean, the audio hasn't really worked properly, so I've had to send the audio directly to my computer, so yeah, it's really weird, but it works, that's the point. So now I can continue, and it's been 2 days since I last recorded this, so, and yes, I am using my other microphone now, so now we're watching Dropship, United Force or something, what's it called? I don't think I've ever heard of this game, so not sure. Oh, it's kind of like, what's it called? air combat, not air combat, ace combat. That bit, well, not the cars, but this game isn't really my kind of thing, so. But it's interesting to see all these games for the PS2, because some of these I've never even heard of. Actually, there is something I want to talk about, because it's pretty fitting at the time I'm doing this, because I don't know when this video is going to be uploaded, but coming soon is the PlayStation Experience event or convention or something, and I think what's going to happen is Sony is going to announce a PS2 emulation going to PS4, so yeah, I've been waiting for that for so long, and if that's what's going to happen, then I'm definitely getting a PS4, because I can play all my PS2 games on it. So now Gran Turismo 3, it's another video, so yeah, most of these are videos, but it's kind of a weird order. It's not like the PS1 demos where that's kind of loud. I'm gonna have to turn it down a bit. PS1 demos usually have the playable demos first and then videos at the end, but not this demo. So, yeah, this is Gran Turismo 3. Kind of looks good. If that's actual footage of the game, but I don't know if it was. Some bits look like it's real life, and some looks like gameplay, like that bit looks like real life, and this is gameplay. That's probably what it is. Maybe. Talking about the PlayStation Experience, getting back to that. I think it's happening on the 5th and the 6th of December, so it's pretty fitting at the time I'm doing this. And yeah, I mean, I really hope it's going to be, you're going to be able to play your discs on the PS4 rather than downloading the game like Xbox One does, with the backwards compatibility. Not exactly sure how that works, because I don't have an Xbox One, but I really want Sony to announce the PS2 emulation. I mean, I'm going to be happy if they announce it at all, but I would be really happy if it's the discs that you put in the PS4 and you can just play them straight from it. So now we have Jak And Daxter video. Yet another video. So this is going to be interesting. I've played Jak 1 and I 100%ed it. I did that a while ago. So I wonder if there's any differences in this video here. Not really sure. The contrast looks really high here on this video, so yeah, it's kind of weird, but I'm currently playing Jak 2 now. I'm trying to do all missions. I think I'm 46% in that game, and I have it on the HD collection for the PS3. mean, Jak And Daxter, it was really good. You know, it was Naughty Dog's next, series after Crash Bandicoot, and there are some elements of Crash Bandicoot in Jak And Daxter where, you know, you can spin, but really it's its own game, really, in the end. There are some elements of Crash Bandicoot, but it feels like its own series, so that's good. But you know, it's nice to have the elements of Crash in there as well. So, I mean, I really like the atmosphere of the first game, but I mean, they really change with the second one, but. I like Jak One more because it's more of a, you know, fun platform and it's more cartoony, I guess, but then they went more dark and serious with Jak 2. And I think they just keep doing that, and they did that with Jak 3 as well. So, yeah, and in this first game, you have to collect the precursor orbs, and it's kind of like a quite a fun platformer, but Jak 2 isn't so much, it's just about missions, so, I mean, not that it's a bad thing, it's kind of difficult, but, you know, I think that bird. No, I think that bird was the same colour. Yeah, this one. Actually, wait, is it blue in the full game? I don't know. Probably is. That's really flashing up the screen. December 2001, so yeah. This disc was released. This disc came with PS2s. Don't know if I already said that earlier in this video. This came with 2001 PS2s. So, now we're doing a game, Klonoa 2. Lunatea's Veil. Yes, I know how to play because I actually have this game for the PS2. I got it on eBay a few years ago and it was kind of pricey, I think. So, but I really wanted it, so I had to get it. So, wait, what? 50, 60, HC, switch? Oh, okay. Doesn't really matter, I don't think. So, yeah, Klonoa 2. Demo version. So, what's gonna happen? Okay, we can do two levels. I guess I'll do both of them. So we'll start with Sea of Tears. And we'll do the other one as well, because they're both fun levels. Should I let the cutscene play, or should I... I don't know.
Wow! you are.
Alright, so we are. Oh, I can use analog. That's weird, because it wasn't turned on before. But it's kind of better to use D-pad here, because, you know, it's just a side scroller, so. But yeah, I really like the Klonoa games. I wish there was a third one, but there isn't. I mean, they re-released Klonoa 1 for the Wii, I think, a few years ago. Don't think it was that long ago. So, I mean, don't know what they're doing with the Klonoa franchise. I mean, are they still doing something with it? Because I think I'd really like to see Klonoa 3, maybe, like, for the Wii U, or maybe, well, actually, well, pretty much any console. Yeah, I mean, PS4. Regard on that, I mean, Klonoa started on PlayStation, so. Yeah, it should be on that, but I mean, it's fine if it's multi-platform, so don't know if I'll get all the, you know, Dreamstones, I think that's what they're called. We don't really have to. I mean, it's just a demo, you're not going to get anything from it. Okay, so we're just, you know, giving you tutorials, but actually maybe I should try and get all the you know, these things, Dreamstones, I think they're called that, but I might be wrong. Probably hope I'm not wrong. So, okay, a star, is that a checkpoint? No, I think that's a puzzle piece. I think the checkpoints are the clocks, so. Okay, that's how I get all those. Maybe I should do, you know, a full let's play of this game. Don't know. Maybe I should do Klonoa 1 and 2, but, you know, it's really hard to get all the, you know, these Dreamstones in every level. But, I mean, it's not really required, but, well, kind of is if you want to get 100%. So, I don't know. Wait, actually, what do I wanna do? Because I think you have to get this guy first. Okay, get over him. Get him and No. Actually maybe he comes back. I don't think he does. Actually no, it doesn't matter. Because I can get these anyway. If I had to stand on the big one of these enemies. Wait, is that him? No, that's the small one. Couldn't tell because of the distance, so. It's really cool how the music changes when you go into different areas, so. Yeah, it makes it feel more real, I guess. Okay, I get a segue over here. That gives us a heart. So, okay. Two pieces of the puzzle. Okay. And I really like, you know, how Klonoa has Pac-Man on his hat. That's pretty cool. Okay. Let's get this. I wanted the blue one. Guess I have to jump from there. Okay, there we go. 62, I think. There's 150 Dreamstones in each level. I think that was the case with the first game, so... yeah, and I have played the first game as well, so... Okay, checkpoint. Going to cannon, and... Okay. Get taken over here now. I think this is the first level of the game as well, so... I think, unless... Maybe I'm wrong, maybe it's like a sunny level? No, maybe that's just the first game. Might be just thinking of the first game. Oh, okay, yes, got that. It would be cool if I can get all 150 things. Okay, gotta avoid the fish here. Wait, do I need a thing? No, I don't think I do. There we go. Oh no, okay. They only give you 3 hearts in this game. I think in Klonoa 1 you had 6 hearts because... Actually, maybe... No, wait. I don't know. I think... I missed one. Okay, well, now we can't get all of them. But I'm still going to try and get most I can. What was I saying? With the hearts in Klonoa 1 and... yeah, I think you had 6 because each heart went smaller, so each heart was 2, so yeah, I think that's what I remember. So okay, got my health back, and the enemies will just keep respawning as they did in the first game. Kill them, they'll just keep coming back. Okay. And this thing will double the things. So you gotta get them quick. Oh, I don't know if I got them all, but oh well. Oh, we have 40 out of 150, I think, so... Close, but I think I missed some. And when you get that fairy thing, I think you have to just be quick, because if you don't, then you're not going to get them all, because it doubles it, and the doubling counts. What? That's the end? See you soon? Okay. And I think, yeah, that's the end of that, but I want to do the other level as well, so... yeah, let's do it again. I want to show the other level, because it's quite fun. I think I like the next level more than Sea of Tears. I don't know if these are the final level names in the full game. Okay, yes, we've seen this already. Maybe I should just cut to it, don't know. I mean, it's not really taking that much time, so okay, I think you just skip that. And we'll go with Jungle Soiler. So, yeah, I mean, this game looks really good for an early PS2 game. Okay, right, here we go. Yeah, I remember this music. I think I really like it. Okay, get all the fingers. Okay, here we need to jump. Yes, got them all. I can slow down and go faster by pressing forward and backwards. So, Yeah, this is... I mean, I don't think there was anything like this in the first game, so... oh, no, 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 I did get it. Okay. I thought I totally missed that. Oh, no. Okay, well, got past it. Oh, no. Well, I had to take the hit to get the stone. That dream stone. Okay, checkpoint. I don't know why those two mines are there, because they don't even... I mean, they're not going to attack you at all. So, it's kind of weird. Okay, now we're going this way. It's like a chase level now or something. Okay, gotta get all the dreamstones on the wings. Oh, this one here. Okay, now it's back to the side-scrolling bit. Oh, yes, got it. Right, 33 out of 150, I think. Don't even know how... What was my total on the last level? The Sea of Tears. Don't know what it was. What did I actually get? But I guess I can check in the recording of this, so... Oh, what? How did I... why did I do that? That's really annoying, but... Oh, wow. Okay, that's an extra life. Ah, I didn't see that. Well, we didn't need it anyway. No. This is kind of tricky, this, but... I mean, to 100% this game... I mean, to get everything in one go, I mean, it's insanely difficult, because if you... just mess up, then it's all over. Screw up. I'm not getting them all anyway now, so... But yeah, don't know... I mean, with this game, I don't know what exactly... What do you get? If you, you know, get 150 Dreamstones in each level. I don't remember what you got in the first game. I think you got, like... music. You got to hear the music or, like, I don't remember. I think it was, like, on the map or something. Okay, well, let's at least try and get all the puzzle pieces. Okay, a blue one here, I think those were 5. So it's kind of like the gems in Sparrow, but not quite. Oh, and it's gonna double now, so... that would've given us 10. Oh yeah, and for every 100 Dreamstones you get an extra life. So, yeah, that's why we're back on 6 now. Well, 7. So yeah, and then there's 150 in each level, so it's kind of weird. I mean, yeah, but... Oh well, wait, is that it? Are you kidding? Okay. That's it, so I missed the puzzle piece. Oh, actually, no, I don't think I did, because that's where it ended, so... No, I think I got all of them that I could get, because that's where the demo ends. So, yeah, that's it for Klonoa 2. It's a really good game, and, yeah, it's really fun. It's kind of like... In fact, no, it is exactly like PS1 demos, where when you go left, you go right, and when you go right, you go left. So, yeah, it's exactly the same as the PS1 demos. I don't know why they did that at all. So, now Moto GP 2. Another video. So, yeah, let's watch this now. Yeah, I think this is real footage, obviously, and then this is the game. I mean, now, looking at PS2 games now, and, you know, comparing it with PS4 or, you know, what new consoles, I mean, you can really tell the difference now, because it looks like a lot different. I don't know how to describe it, but I mean, the PS4 graphics looks more crisp and sharp and, you know, looks more realistic, but now this doesn't, so yeah, something like that. So I guess the music is pretty good here. So, not sure what else to say right now, but, I mean, yeah, don't know what else they're going to, you know, announce at the PlayStation Experience event next week, so, this video is going to take a real long time to edit and render, so you might not even see this video until next week. So yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. But there we go, that's Moto GP 2 exclusive to PlayStation 2, so guess it wasn't on the GameCube or the original Xbox. So WWF Smackdown now. And this is a game, oh no, this isn't gonna go good. Attack, grapple. Okay, so triangle and X is attack, so well, I guess it's pretty simple here, so it shouldn't be too hard to figure out. So, let's go with this. I mean, not really interesting much, but, wait, what can we do here? Can we do anything? Nope, can't do story mode. Can't do on crate. Can't do that, so it put you on that, so I guess we'll go with that. Guess we'll go with single, because I don't. No manager. We'll have to do that. One player. Okay, can we beat any one of these? I don't know. I guess. I'm not into wrestling, but I've heard some stuff about it, and. Don't know. I guess we'll just be him. Wait, what? What? What does that mean? I have no idea. Let's just leave it on normal. Okay, Undertaker. Yeah, let's just go with it. Don't really. Wait, what? Okay, I have no idea what's going on, so I'm just gonna. Just go with it and hope for the best. Why is there a sound? What's going on? Wait, did the demo crash or something? Because there's a sound and there's just a black screen. It must have crashed because I can't. And it's on a loop with a sound right now, if you can hear it, so okay, I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna reset the console and I'll cut back, but actually now is a good time to point out this, because I've been looking through my PS2, collection to find this disc to play it, and while searching, I found another copy of this disc in my collection as well. So, don't know why I have two copies, but I do. So, that's very weird. So, if this doesn't work on this disc at all, then we still have another chance because I have another exact copy of this disc. So. It's pretty much crashed, so I will try again, and if it doesn't work next time, then I'll try and use the other the other disc of this, my other copy, so that's what we're gonna do. Okay, I'm back. Let's do it again. Trying again, and Yeah, let's just go with who we did before. And hopefully now it's going to work. Maybe it didn't work. Maybe it crashed because, you know, demos say... Oh, yes, now it works. So, yeah, I think maybe it crashed because, you know, PS1 demos as well say, please reset your console after playing this game. And I haven't reset it yet, so I'm guessing that's why. What? How do I get up? No, get off. No. Okay, probably gonna be terrible at this because don't know how to do it. No, okay. What? I couldn't turn. The analog's not on. That's why. Okay. Wait, why am I trying to get the... What? No, get him. Wait, yes, now I'm getting him. Why can't I turn? What? Okay, I really don't like this, but I have to do it because it's, you know, on the demo disc, so... can I please get up? Why doesn't he turn? What the hell? Okay, why can't you turn around? What? Wait, maybe it's because... Oh, I think it's because the controls are the way they are. That's because up is going up on the camera? Or on the... Whoa, why did I go up there? What? Oh, this is really confusing. Don't really like this, but... Yes, get him. I don't even know what's happening. Why? How many points do we have to get? Or what? No, what? Wait, is that my health bar, I guess? Okay, no. Wait, is that... Did I do that, or did he do that? Don't know, but... Oh, no. Yes, I think I did that. Wait, why did I do that to the referee? What am I doing? Can't believe it allowed me to even do that. Okay, yeah, no. Get up. No. How do I... Wait, oh no, get off. Gotta, like, hold him down or something. Okay, get him. No, what the hell's going on? And how long does this match last, I wonder? Wait, what's he doing? Okay, this is really confusing. Don't really... No, what's going on? No. Wait, what? Has he got 1 point? I think he's gonna win. Because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Really, yep, don't like this. No, get off. Okay, yep, well, what? No, what are you doing again? Can I please get up? No, what? Okay, this is really stupid. Wait, I can't even use analog even when it's on. I thought I was using it. Right, come on. Wait, why did I do that? Alright, get up. No! Oh, this is, I don't know how to do this properly. Oh no, wait, what? Did he win? What the hell's happening there? Why is he... Okay, no. Can't do this. Right, can I please punch him or something? You know what? Just do stuff. Why are we flashing now? Why am I not getting up? No! No. Okay. This is bad. No. Time up. Okay, 4 minutes. Okay, I guess I'll lose. And is that the end? Yeah, okay, that's where it ends. It doesn't even say, coming soon or, you know, whatever, it just puts you back here. So yes, now going with Soul Reaver 2, I guess, of Kain. It says extra. So I don't know if this is a video or if it's something else, because, or maybe it's like the Devil May Cry footage. You know, I'm thinking it is. Are predestined. Okay, so I played this. Work in progress. I played the first game on Euro Demo 103. So, wait, this looks almost the same. This looks like PS1 graphics here. That's weird. That does not look like PS2 to me. So maybe this game was going to be on PS1 or something, and then they... I don't know. Or maybe this game is for the PS1 and it's just on the PS2. Wait, I don't know.
We each play out the parts fate has written for us. We are compelled ineluctably down preordained paths. Free will is an illusion.
Okay. Coming summer 2001. Maybe this game was... maybe this demo was released. No, I don't think so. I think this could have come out when the PS2... It came with the PS2s in 2001, so it would have been, you know, the holiday season, Christmas, November, well, pretty much around right now, 14 years ago, so yeah, that's pretty weird. Okay, now we have This Is Football 2002, so this is a game. Oh no, we know how bad I am at football games, and I was just bad at the wrestling, so now we have this, and... yeah, not sure how this is gonna go. Okay. I hope I'm still recording okay, because if not, then I'm gonna be really, really angry, because, yeah, this has been a pain to set up. So, if the recording isn't that good, or, you know, if the quality isn't good, then I'm sorry. Okay. I guess we'll watch this and then we'll get to the game, maybe? Alright, maybe now we're going to get to the game. Because that's how it was the game, so... Alright. Wait, if this is... Wait, was that just a video though? Because it's already showing this. So that makes me think that it's... Wait, what? I can't even press anything. Okay, there we go. Right, now we're getting to the game. Okay, start. Quick game. Manual, I guess. Let's just go. No point trying to drag this out because we know how I'm going to do this. But it would be cool if I could, you know, get a goal here. Wait, we can't skip this, so I guess it's loading. It's taking a long time to load, I think. Here. Okay, wow, it's really slow. I wonder if I can use analog, or maybe I'll just use D-pad.
And the conditions here today are absolutely ideal. It's a glorious afternoon, and the scene is set perfectly.
Right. Oh, wait. Oh, I just skipped it. Okay, let's go. Okay, I don't know how this game plays. Don't know if it's like all the other football games or what. Wait, what? No. Okay, I think X is switch. And yes, okay. Right. I think I'm England. Ah, okay. Yeah, well, I'm definitely England. Right, but... Ah, okay, that's really bad that they got a goal. I hope I can get a goal here. It's really hard to, know where you are, or, you know, which one you're doing. Don't really get it. Wait, is that the goalkeeper? What happened there? Why was the goalkeeper able to, hello. Okay, right. No. Get here. Okay, save that and. Right. Get over there. No, why did I do that? Okay, right. Go. No. Why can't I go to the player that I want? What am I doing here? Okay. Just get over here. Just wanna get it in the goal. Oh, okay. If he didn't get it, that might have gone in. Okay. Wait, what am I selecting who I want it to go to? Or something? Okay, I think I'm selecting the player. Wait, did they get another goal? I don't think they did. No. Okay, what? What is going on here? What? Okay, that's all we got time for, so. And that's the end of the demo. So, yeah, I mean, you can't really expect me to. Be good at it, because, you know, I don't really play those kind of games, and not really into football. So, okay, now we have Wipeout Fusion. I actually have this game. I think I've mentioned this before, so, yeah, I have quite a few of the games on this disc, so this is great. This is Wipeout Fusion, and I think I mentioned, like, I'm good at this game, but I'm not good at Wipeout 3 on the PS1 demo discs, which is weird, but yeah, I've played this one and it's quite fun. On the PS2, obviously, I feel like I've heard this song before. I don't know, where is the song from? Because I think I've heard it before. Maybe it's in the game, so maybe that's why. Or maybe it's from something else entirely. Gateway, is that all it was? Because all the other videos for demos were quite long. Okay then, so that's all for that video. What about Fusion? Now we have WRC. I miss this another game, so feels like we're going with game, video, and yeah. Okay, please reset your console. So I don't know if I have to, or maybe I'll have to reset the console again. Don't know, but and I actually have this game as well for PS2, because you know I played this demo and thought it was really fun. So, yeah, and I like WRC Arcade for PS1. That's really good. Okay, so I guess this is the video. I think this game has pretty good music, and it has, now actually there might be copyrighted music in this, so might have to do something about that, not sure, maybe I'll just have the video silent, I don't know, because, you know, if I have to replace music, I don't know what I would replace it with. Okay, so this is just showing the game. Okay, I'm kind of worried about the length of this video now, because I've been currently recording for 54 minutes. So, yeah. And the first part of this I recorded was about 1 hour and 17 minutes. So we've got that, and now we've got this as well. So yeah, and we've still got more to do. So yeah. Don't know how long this video is, but I guess I will let it play, just because, and you know, this is my 100th video special, so you know, I want to do as much as I can, I guess, so hopefully, you know, my 100th video, hopefully I'm gonna do more videos as well. Don't know what I'm trying to say. Okay, so we can only do time trial here.
Welcome to one of the most demanding and challenging motorsport competitions on the planet, the World Rally Championship. Take some of the best drivers in the world, add some of the most incredible cars, and mix in some tarmac, gravel, and ice. Forget about first across the line, the race in the WRC is against the toughest rival of all, time. Each rally is broken into stages with points for the fastest times taken to complete the overall event. The cars themselves carry the names of some familiar family motors, but under the skin, they're purpose-built rally machines with four-wheel drive, turbos galore, and horsepower counted in the hundreds. They'll need it too, with conditions across the championship ranging from sub-zero Scandinavian forests to the overpowering heat and dust of Kenya and Greece. With the World Rally Championship, it's not just a question of winning, but surviving.
Right. So I can do Argentina or Italy, or I guess I'll just go that. Go with that. We don't really need to see this. Let's just get to the game. Because, you know, wanna make sure this video isn't, you know, 3 hours. Because it's probably already 2 hours and 17, or actually 2 hours and 14 right now. Actually, maybe less, because I might have stuff out.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, I know what? The analog's not on. Wait, can I? Yes, I can use analog. Okay, oh, I haven't played this in years, so. No, it's hard to turn. So. Whoa, it feels really slippery. And what? I can't use the directional buttons. Oh, what the hell? Okay. This feels real weird, because I haven't done it in years, so... Yeah. Okay, so the record time is 2:19. Oh no, don't want to fall off the cliff. Oh no, feels really slippery. Oh no, don't want to fall off the cliff. Actually, I think I remember I liked falling off the cliff because it was funny. Don't know why. But. Okay, hopefully I'll beat the record time here. Wait, there's grab break. Right, maybe I should use that one. Well, the first two was good, and then, oh, wow, okay, well. Okay, there we go. Back to normal. And, I didn't see that bar. Oh, almost. And sideways there. So what can I talk about right now? Because, I mean, there's not really much to say about this. I mean, what? Damn it, okay. Okay, well, now we've pretty much missed the time. We're not going to get it. Yeah, I'm thinking of doing even more PS2 demos. I have the 2002 PS2 demo disc as well. Yeah, I think I'll do that one as well. And I have a PS2 demo called... I have a demo called... I think we're just gonna skip that. So that's that. Don't need to see the replay. So, you've just completed 5km of real rallying. November 2001, okay. Well, wait, I don't think you can... No, I don't think you can exit the thing, so... I'm gonna have to restart the console. And... I have a PS2 demo disc called Bonus Demo 4, and it has Spyro Enter the Dragonfly on it, so I want to do that one. I think it's just a video, so yeah, I think I want to do that demo as well. I have a couple of official UK PlayStation 2 demo discs. So yeah, we were here. So we just did that, so this is the last thing on the disc. Something called Yabasic. That's an extra, so what is this going to be? Use Yabasic to create fun programs in the basic programming language. Wait, what? Okay. Is this like... I think... Whoa. Okay, it was really blurry there. Wait, what? What the hell is this? What? USB keyboard? What? Is this something to make games with a PS2 or something? Because, I mean, that's really weird. Maybe it's like the Net Yarrow, say? I guess, maybe. Okay. How do I... Okay. This is really weird. I didn't expect anything like this. PlayStation Basic. .com. I wonder if that site is still up. Okay, select. Welcome screen. Okay, I do not understand any of this at all. And this is probably, you know, really boring because there's nothing to this at all. I mean, can you actually do something with this demo then? With, you know, creating something on this demo? Because that would be insane. Okay, nothing works. I mean, I press all buttons and nothing's happening. Okay, it's really concreted code here. Yeah, this is really tricky stuff. Okay. I think I need a keyboard for this, so I can't even do anything with it. And I don't have one, so... But I mean, it says you can use a USB keyboard, but I don't have one, so... Nope. Those hands... What? I don't even... I do not get this. This is really strange. Can I exit the demo or something? Because I do not get this. I can't even move to... Oh, wait, what? I did. That was weird. How did I... Wait, what? What? What's going on here? What? How did I... Wait, what? Run program? Wait, how do I... Okay. Oh wait, I think you hold down start. Wait, no you don't. Wait, what? No. No, what am I... How do you get over to C? And how did I do that? What? Wait, what? You can type with that. I didn't even mean to do that. Wait, what? No! No. I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't get this. And you can't move. How did I move before? I think I pressed start. No, I didn't. Start and select? No. Okay. I just give up, so... I'm gonna reset the console to get back to the demo interface, and I think that's where we're gonna leave it. So, wow, what a demo! And this has been really long, and it's been my 100th video. So I really hope that you enjoy it. Pretty long, and maybe this might be the longest video I've ever done for my 100th video. Probably even longer than, you know, Euro Demo 103. So, this was PS2 Demo Disc from 2001. Doesn't have a name at all, so, I mean, it has a code on disc, but actually, right, let me try and find it here, because I think it has, like, you know, something on it. Is this it? Yeah, this is 2001. This is my other copy. It says PBPX-95506. So that's what this disc is called, because it doesn't have a proper name. It's from 2001, and the 2002 disc I have here is called PBPX-95514. So, demo's just gonna play stuff by itself again. Don't really want it to do that. So, that's this disc. So let's do a bit of a recap of what we've done. So Airblade, I've never probably heard of that game outside of this demo, so yeah, pretty weird. It's not as good as Tony Hawk, I don't think, so don't know. That crowd's pretty good. I would like to get the full game of that one day, maybe. And I think there's a sequel to that as well, Dark Crowd 2. So, Devil May Cry, that was the video. That's very good. I have it on the PS3 HD collection. So, yeah, come to think of it, now most of the games I play on my PS3 are HD remasters of the PS2 games, so, I mean, that tells you a lot, and that's really one of the reasons why I want, you know, PS2 games on the PS4, because, I mean, that's mostly what I play, the PS2 games, even on the PS3. So, Dropship, don't really know what that is. Gran Turismo 3, yeah, that's pretty good. Don't have it. Jak And Daxter, another great game. Klonoa 2, also great. Moto GP 2, I mean, it's just another racing game, and I mean, with sports games, nothing really ever changes, so that's why I don't really like them that much. I mean, if you have one, that's fine, but if you have, you know, Moto GP 2, and, you know, I mean, there's not really any difference, apart from the graphics, if Moto GP 1 was on the PS1, which I think it was, so. WWF Smackdown, not really good at it. And yeah, that's the same thing with that. You know, it's the same game over and over again. Same with football games, and yeah. So Reaver 2, I guess, of Kain. It kind of looked like a PS1 game from the footage on this. This is Football 2002. Yeah, we all know about that. Wipeout Fusion, I have that. That's very good. WRC is very good as well, but it was kind of hard to control that. And yeah, Basic, I have no idea what to say about that. Really weird to put something like that on a demo, but okay. So that's it for my 100th video on YouTube. So I'm Sparrow557, thank you so much for watching, and if you watched all of this, thank you so much, because that means a lot that you would watch hours of, you know, me just doing this disc. So that's it for now for this disc. I'm Sparrow557, and hopefully there's going to be more videos soon, so, and more PS2 demos, and maybe more PS1 demos. So yeah, hopefully it'll be fun. So that's it. We hope you enjoy it. Goodbye for now.